my God, SAT was so bad.
Yeah, I don't know if I won or lose.
I think I'm not getting into college any. Oh, we're getting a call.
I need you to change my SAT scores and Mr. Chill's ones.
All right, sounds good.
Okay, you gotta hack into the mainframe for me. Get me in. I'm gonna get the gadgets.
All right, you gotta make sure to get me into the mainframe, all right?
Yeah.
We have to change those SAT scores. Lock in, bro.
Okay. I need some gadgets to go from great heights.
I don't have any gadgets, but I do have Amazon next day delivery.
Okay. That'll work.
The next day.
You got the stuff?
No.
Well, that'll do nicely. This will work. Thank you.
Yep. All right, get rid of the bag.
Okay, got it.
Okay, continue forward. Wait, I mean left. My bad. Now go under the table, but really weirdly and like shellfishly, okay? Now that you're done with that, okay, listen, alright? Get out of the room.
Why did you make me do that? That was so freaking pointless.
To keep low for buttons. Alright, go forward. Now look to your left. You see those stairs? We're not gonna take them.
Okay.
Alright, I need you to go to the left, but make sure you tie this really tight around your waist, or else you can fall, okay? This is life or death. We need to get this done.
Oh, I'm gonna feel that tomorrow.
Did you just fall?
I'm okay, for the most part.
All right, continue on the mission, bro.
Oh, that's gonna hurt tomorrow. What the
Hey guys, welcome back to EZTV, episode 117. I'm Alex Evans.
And I'm Morgan Lish. This week we went around the school documenting fire fits. This is what we got.
I got new boots, so my fit's pretty fire.
What up, it's Morgalish from EZTV, and today I'm coming at you with the outfits of the week where we show you the most fire fits we've seen this week. Today we have, first off, we have
Kenzie
and
Capriana.
And please tell me where your fits are from and what inspired it today.
We got our tops from Target last night because we went out and wanted matching shirts.
Back at you with another fire fit of the week, we have
Olivia.
And tell me where your fit is from, Olivia.
This shirt's from Aeropostale, and this is from Amazon, and then I have Converse, and then earrings from Altered State.
So valid, thank you. Fire fit, thank you. And up in the culinary room we have fire fits. Can I get fire shower cap on three? One, two, three.
Fire shower caps.
And I'm a minion.
Next fire fit is, please tell me your name and where your fit is from.
Hi, I'm Isabella Wyniski, and this is from Free People, and this is from Aerie, I think.
Peg Freak, yeah. Fire fit. Our next fire fit is?
Hi, I'm Miss Mullen, and I don't know where I bought my dress because I bought it a few years ago, but my lovely rainbow sweater is from Amazon, and it's one of my favorites. It's nice and soft.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Literally fire.
Oh, my gosh. She's bald. She's bald and she's torturing people who have hair.
So our next segment is about some of the sports we have around our school.
If you're interested in any of the ones that we look at, join next fall.
Welcome back to the EZTV YouTube channel. I'm Ashlyn.
And I'm Brindley.
And today we've been taking a look at a couple different sports and seeing who can do it better. Let's start off with moms and football.
Point, 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 point,
who am I here with today?
Andrew Brown.
Levi Lawrence.
And how do you think you did against Marlene Addison?
Phenomenal.
Why do you like playing football?
I like to hurt little kids.
Because I enjoy it.
Who am I here with today?
Addison.
And?
Marley.
And how do you think you did against Andrew and Levi?
I think we did pretty good.
I think we did good, but I think they were slightly more flexible than us.
What are you looking forward to this upcoming season?
I'm looking forward to hopefully winning state and going to nationals in Florida in February.
And
we're gonna win nationals actually, so.
We're here with the best basketball player. What's your name?
Thomas.
And the worst?
Brinley.
And we're gonna see how many threes it can get in 1 minute.
Can you just let me win?
No.
And Brinley, how do you think you did against Brinley in the 1 minute challenge?
I believe I beat her pretty good.
And how do you think you did?
Okay, he only won because he cheated, so I could have won fair and square, but.
What are you most looking forward to this upcoming basketball season?
I'm looking forward to new competition and fun play.
What about you?
I'm looking forward to the new girls coming in.
We got rid of them losers.
That's crazy, but I graduate in 2 weeks. I'm ready to get out of here.
That is pretty crazy. Let's see what the other seniors are thinking.
All right, mic check right now.
Mic check, mic check. Federalism.
What's your name?
My name's Cash Randall.
What's your name?
Cooper Woodhelm.
What's your name?
Landon Moore.
What's your name?
Dingleberry, you already knew that.
I plan on going to Western Wyoming to play college basketball and get an associate's degree.
Okay, that's good. What's your plans after high school?
I'm going to go to McPherson College to play baseball.
You got any plans after high school?
I'm going to go to Mesa for psychology and make friends.
All right, you got any plans after high school?
You know, in Mexico, you know, I had a pizza joint. But it burned down, actually. I was gonna make pizza there with snails on it, you know, very impressive gold on it, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, they burned it down, the cartel, so I'm probably gonna move to Egypt with all the, you know, same.
Probably one of my home runs last year.
Okay. Got any favorite memories from high school?
I enjoy volleyball. One time at regionals, I don't know, I hit a girl on the head and it was kind of funny.
That's always a good one.
Yep.
Man, what would you do if you found a penguin in your freezer?
I'd probably name him Eduardo.
Now, last but not least, what's your secret talent?
Limbo skating.
Should we get a little demonstration?
I'm excited because then I can get some real money, like, you know what I'm saying? I've been poor for too long. I've been needing to touch some bread, you know what I'm saying?
How many days till graduation?
26. Be there, be square, and watch me grab my diploma May 25th.
26 days till graduation. Be there or be square. Don't be federal.
Come to graduation in 26 days. Be there.
26 days till graduation. Be there.
If you want to be cool like us, consider taking the AV classes.
Tell me why you like the class so much.
We don't actually like it.
It's a bad class.
Man, I freaking love AV1, man. Best class ever.
Now let's see why.
You should join the AV department because it's always a safe environment.
AV1 is so fun, everyone is so supportive and gets along great.
I don't know why you put that.
It looks good.
No, it looks terrible. Do you see where the fog looks?
It looks good.
It does not.
Are you a pro ever?
I think I'm better than you.
Mr. Moran is a great teacher and everybody looks up to him.
AV1 is the first step in getting into EZTV. Everybody wants to be in EZTV.
What, dude?
Join AV1.
Gotta make this cool, man. It's gotta be good.
And as always,
take it easy.